when any type of user or he or she request time. ठीक है, what say the time she request the page. It means it is not already generated. It is generated on that time when anyone request the page. There is advantage like content change more quickly, like in a news, whatever we say, like Aaj Tak or India News or India Today. What we see, there is a news headlines are continuously changing. So this will be happen with the help of dynamic content. Now the next thing is display content conditionally. It means whatever content you want to show in your desktop or in your monitor screen, this will be totally depend on you and your conditions. Whatever condition you provide to your computer system or your programming language, dynamic content shows their information according to that conditions. Clear class? Thank you.